Hi, I'm Dan Bova, and here are three things entrepreneurs should know today, August 20th, 2018. Sleep guru Arianna Huffington tweeted Elon Musk pleading with him to abandon his around-the-clock work schedule and to get more rest. Musk replied rather grumpily with a flat-out no, writing, "You think this is an option? It is not." To quote a best-selling book narrated by Samuel L. Jackson,
"Please go the f*** to sleep."
Got a great, really, really short idea for a movie? Giphy announced it's launching a film festival for GIFs. The winner of the November 8th awards will receive a not-so-tiny $10,000 prize. Crazy Rich Asians made crazy history this weekend. The first Hollywood film with an all-Asian cast in 25 years raked in $34 million, making it the first rom-com in 3 years to open to over $20 million. Note to entrepreneurs, people are hungry for something different. Have a great day.